This quarterback's NFL career ended at a casino. In 2016, Johnny Manziel secretly flew to Vegas for a one-night bender. He had a game in Cleveland the next day, so he wore a disguise. But Johnny's blackjack dealer could not keep a secret, so the Browns had to cut him.